Alright, here I am again, streaming Dark Souls 2 and my Sorceress playthrough. If you are watching this on the archive on a later date, do skip ahead a bit as I check all the settings and wait for people to join. I will be going after the Smelter Demon and the Old Iron King and see where I go from there. Hello everyone, I'm in the Iron Keep at the moment. I think I will see if I get summoned here. Summoned here while I wait for people to join. Yesterday when I left off, after that I did some cooperation. I got summoned. Summoned several times. I did some fights against Freya, Rotten, and then quite many here with Smelter Demon. I think my successful ones were... I had 11 successful cooperations, and then maybe same amount of ones where I failed. It's to me it seems that the Smelter Demon and the spider Freya are the ones where people struggle the most, and it's usually quite obvious when you are helping someone who's playing these bosses for the first time, as they get one-shotted by certain attacks from these bosses. But I did some cooperation yesterday evening my time, because right now when I'm streaming it's midday or early morning in Europe and a very late night in the US. So I will see if I get summoned here or not, but I did it last night off screen because I figured that's the time when most people are playing, and I was right. I was getting summoned getting to this boss fight as soon as I exited one. And I also noticed that playing this mage was it's really good for as a support character of support for these fights, so I can usually stay ranged and just offer my support that way. But while I'm here in Iron Keep, all I did as far as progress from the previous session was coming here in Iron Keep and clearing this place so I could wait here for summons and set my summoning sign. And I did pick up a couple of things, but I didn't pick up the Dull Ember yet, so I will actually do that. But because I got all these souls from the corporation, I'll put the Ring of Life Protection on, because this jump can be a little tricky. Alright, got it, nice. And with the Dull Ember I can infuse my weapons and with Macduff, and I can get Macduff to open his shop to begin with. Oh, hey, summoning. Alright, here we go. Cooperation with someone. Let's see who it is. So going for the Smelter Demon most likely here. And looks like we have Lugatiel here as well. Narine King Prime. Let's get the spells. Ready. And let's go. Alright, looks like the Smelter Demon came after me. Which I don't necessarily like. Alright, here we go. They're still coming after me. Nope. Alright, time to start casting. When he's doing the boost, he's taking much less damage. Looks like this player is a caster as well, so we have Lugatiel as our tank. Careful with the blast! Yep, that's what I meant, someone playing this boss for the first time. That blast gets them every time. You need to have a lot of health, and a lot of health to survive that one. And even then you might need to have the shield up. Every time the Smelter Demon does the... Every time the Smelter Demon does that attack where he puts the sword into the ground, he has a chance to do that. Last attack. Actually, now that I'm here, I think I will keep the Ring of Life protection on and actually try the boss myself with... No, but wait, there's one problem. If I don't do a successful summon, I will lose some of my spells. So I'll wait here for one more summon and see if I can do the boss successfully. Now I will go through the Smelter Demon myself and then get to the Old Iron King, do that. And then all that is left is the Lost Sinner as far as the Great Souls go. And then also the Gargoyles. Gargoyles in the Bastille. Alright, let's see if I get summoned. Yes, I do. Another cooperation fight. Is it the same player? Oh, it is someone else. Mr. J92. Hello there. Let's get my spells ready. I get in fast, because if I don't, it's hard to know what the Smelter Demon will do. But this player is a melee character himself, so I can keep the distance and he can do the tanking. Or she. I will have to be careful when the Smelter Demon lights up his sword, as he will do... Get away! Get away! Okay, this player knows the attack, as he took the distance after the blast. Oh no! Might come after me now. Okay, no. Oh, that's a nasty attack. Okay, I will spend some souls for this guy. Oh, look at the L. Just died. I missed. There we go. Unfortunately, wasn't fast enough to keep Lugatiel alive for him, but better than nothing, man. Alright. After a successful cooperation or boss fight, spells reset like you rested on a bonfire. So now I have all my spells here. And I can go try the boss myself. And I will keep the ring. Ring of life protection on. So if I die, I don't have to, don't need to come back for my souls. So let's try. And let's try to keep Lugatiel alive. I might actually pawn homeward pawn away if she's not alive, because I couldn't keep her alive in the rotten fight. I need to do it this time if I want to continue her story, and I do, because I haven't been able to do that before. All right, are you ready, lady? Not a good start. No. That was close. Lugatiel, please. Come in. Oh, she's stuck. She's stuck outside the door. I hate when that happens. And there comes the blast. Well, this will be a pain in the ass now. I'm not sure if it counts for the win when she's not in. That's a wasted spell right there. Now this gets difficult if I need to be close to him. Shit. That's too early there. It threw me off a bit when Lugatiel got stuck and didn't get in. That seems to happen with the NPCs in the fights at times. And the first fight where I really needed to dodge myself and not just stay on the range. First fight of the session, and it's not always easy. Right, but now I saved my souls thanks to the ring, and I can go to see Macduff and give the Ember, open his shop. Open his shop and buy some things. Yeah, it's really hard to keep Lugatiel alive in that one. You need to be really fast because of the fire damage that the smelter does after he starts firing himself up. I totally missed this one. I noticed this when I visited the place yesterday off screen. As I lit that torch there and Macduff moved, he was actually sitting on this chest here that I can now open. Twinkling Titanite, alright, not bad. That's actually very good. Not that interested in the hammer, but I guess it's okay.
Flame, flame, I smell flame upon you. I'm Macduff the blacksmith. All I want is a little flame. So, hand that ember to me. Right now, you imbecile.
So polite, Macduff, sure.
What a marvelous ember. You've got stones, I pray. Give me stone.
Actually, I think if Lugatiel is stuck outside the fog gate like she was there the previous fight, and if that still counts as her being in fight, as you summoned her, that's probably the easiest way to keep her alive when she's not even in the field, if you can do the boss fight without. Of course. Okay, so now that Macduff's shop is open, he sells the large titanite shard, so I will buy some. And this is really good shield. I'm not going to use shields on this character, but this shield is, as far as I know, the smallest strength requirement for a 100% blocking shield. Very, very good. Can't reinforce these as I don't have chunks and no one is selling chunks yet, but I can. Can upgrade my my clothes. I will save the twinkling titanites for later. Not going to upgrade the hexes hood before I get some staff. I upgrade with twinkling as well and get that upgraded. Later on, when I have a different staff for magic, different chime for the dark, I can actually increase the damage, magic damage and the dark damage by infusing. Infusing, for example, make my chime dark. I could do that right now because I'm using this chime only for dark, but I will save this for later. When I actually know kind of the end game chimes I have, see how the damage goes. I'm still using the staff to throw mostly magic, but there are some dark spells I use it for, so I'm not sure if I can infuse it yet.
Flame.
I will go level up with the rest of the souls. And then I can go after the smelter or go fight the gargoyles or something. Dodol asked how lost he will be playing the second one without playing it first. You don't really have to play the first one. Well, this is a sequel, it's a total standalone, and the references to the first game are kind of cool and nice for those who have played the game, but you don't need to play the first one. You can play this one straight away.
Bearer of the curse, seek lest this...
Of course, if one plays this as a first Souls game, it might be a bit confusing at start. It's a bit hard for me to estimate how hard this is as a first Souls game compared to the first one. But the first one isn't any easier for a new Souls player, so I guess it's fine. There are many things in this one that probably make the experience easier. Even that the instructions and such are quite vague. Still a lot better than they were in Dark Souls 1. I used some of the souls from the corporation to do intelligence, and I will actually take my intelligence to 50 and then start increasing attunement. Attunement not only for the slots, but let's see, can I get additional slots here? No, not quite. So yeah, I will get 50 intelligence and then go for the attunement. Since the attunement greatly increases the casting speed, it's actually quite important even if you don't use all the slots. So level 95 at the moment. Good morning, guys. And yeah, I think the sorcerer is something that gets even better as you go on, of course, because you gain more power. And I think as far as kind of the how the damage scales as you level up, it scales much more with the sorcerer. So in the end, the sorcerer, at least in the PvE, is much more powerful than the melee characters. Well, I don't know. Maybe if someone is really, really good playing the melee character, has the right stats, has the right weapons, maybe you can output as much damage as the sorcerer. But it's really hard, especially with the resonant souls. Those hexes do a stupid amount of damage. Of course, they use the souls, but still, okay. Quite can't one two shot these guys, but. Close. I will go through the area here carefully, killing these all instead of running to the boss. So I want to summon Lugatiel again, and might be a bit hard if I don't. Oh, it actually hits. Nice. Oh, and I didn't talk to the merchant yet when I came here yesterday. So all I did yesterday off screen was come in, kill these knights once, and then start cooperation with the smelter. Straight angle on the stairs. Shot over the knight there.
What? Who are you?
Who, me? I'm Magarold. What?
Who else? It's almost like I should know him or something. Right, so this is where I can use the incense. I'm not going to use this, I will save these for the very high requirement spells, but I have one spice for the magic, and no, wait, it doesn't shows me the amount of spells, it doesn't show me the how many incense I have. I need to check that from my inventory. All right, I should have saved. Do I have just enough for these? As I think these still count even if I don't have the dexterity. All right, use our spells. I forgot. Use our Darkstorm. All right, I will have that. Not necessarily need to have extra copies of those other ones. I still have two fragment branches of yours, so I don't really need extras. I think I will buy these for at least that one for possible farming, and I will come pick up the gloves as well. Alright.
I'm mainly a treasure hunter, you see. A room? I don't care. Go in. I suppose there's good iron, but fire, at least. So, hey, it talks real. I don't want to. Let me. Have you heard? Built on. I mean it. A room? I don't care. Go enjoy what. I suppose I must. I've been. Hey!
Sorry about that. I'm busy. Stone. I really like the voice acting in the game in general, but then I like that most of the accents used by the NPC voice actors, they feel natural. They are not like fake accents. Like it sometimes feels a bit that way when you have a game where they try to do some accents on the characters. It feels forced. In this game, they feel very natural. Right. And I noticed that I'm just in the range to snipe this fella. with binoculars. Ooh. Sneaky. Faster. Thank you. That was very timely cast. I was about to die. Then you. Oh, missed. That hurts. Do I have the Ring of Restoration? Yes, I do, so I don't need to. Don't need to heal right away. That was close to missing, actually. Alright, and then there's one left I need to take care of. I'm not sure if the fellow on the left from here actually triggers. I have to see. This one didn't stagger from the spell. Okay, it's actually because of the spell. Clearing this area takes a lot of my spells, so I might actually need to come here without killing them. Well, let's try this again. I hope she comes in this time. I really do. Please get in. Even if she dies, she will greatly help me with this. Come on, Lugatiel, get in there. Okay, let's blast this one. Oh, just when he started to boost. Wasted one resonant soul there. $475, that's nice. Oh, he's boosting again. Now starts the tough part. Oh, missed. Faster. Cast. Yes! She's alive! And the boss is dead. Oh! Yes! Just in time. Oh, man. Oh, the Great Resonant Soul is so good. It's so good. And I don't even have a... I only have the 22... Well, actually, I do have the 30 faith. But only plus 8 on that chime. Oh, wow. That was perfect. I could have done it even better, but I wasted a couple of spells. A couple of the big spells when the smelter was doing that firing up. Firing up an emission. That was awesome. Really happy about that. Really, really, really happy about that. Oh, right. I just remembered. One thing I missed when playing the blind playthrough. Again, one of those things. Old friend. Or should I use... I will go use my souls. Just in case. Yeah, exactly that, Fallen Forth. I didn't go back there in the blind playthrough. But, after I learned or saw what happens there, I visited all the boss rooms to see what happens, but...
I knew you'd be...
At least in the new game, nothing else happened than that. Actually, the ring is broken. Let's repair that.
I'll be around.
And then I think I have maybe one or two level ups.
Bearer of the curse. Seek souls. Seek the king. Lest this land...
So 50 intelligence now. And then I will start leveling up attunement. Quite many souls to lose though, so I might...
You've been long...
Might want to buy...
Actually... No interest.
Let's go and buy the fire seeds from Rosabeth.
I'm glad to...
So one of those, and then I could reinforce. I'm a little torn. If I want to upgrade the dark one, I want to do these corporations. That's at least with the NPCs. But if you go hollow, then the dark pyromancy flame is much better because of the scaling and. And the bonus it gets from being hollow. I'm not sure. Maybe I will keep myself human. Yeah. So use my souls.
I'm always here.
Souls on that. I'm not going to use the pyromancy much yet, but. The dark pyromancy is good if you die a lot and you don't mind having the less hit points from being hollow. It's actually quite a lot more powerful if you go all the way to that 50% health that you can easily help with the ring of binding and all that. It is quite a bit more powerful. Have not been able to test the plus 10 versions of both, but anyway. All right, I could actually lower the voice acting a bit. This game has really, really loud. We'll just get it down a bit because I do want to hear the voice. This game has really loud audio. I have those set on minimum, but I think the computer volume that I'm streaming through also affects that. But okay, so two of these actually do stagger you. Nice. Alright, let's see how I do against you. Okay, you are resistant. Damn. That's quite enough. You break it. Cast, please. I'm not safe here. I don't have safe here. Ooh. Okay. Stop shooting me. Okay, I can two shot those guys. I have. I think I have quite many now. Six, yeah. Plenty to spare. There are. Ah, I don't have the gold serpent ring yet. I get it from the merchant if I buy enough, but I don't have it yet. Taking that for the item discovery. Might get invaded here, of course. And I missed the chest. Might get invaded here and die, but if I do, then well, that's how it'll be then. But these fellows here have some interesting drops I might want.
Undead! Undead! Keep your hands off our bell! The great bell of Finn! The bell! Stay back! Stay!
Yeah, but I'm not going to join the Covenant right now. Oh, where did you come from? I thought you were going to cast something. Wow! The range of that thing. She was the one I wanted to kill. Well, that's fine. I probably wasn't going to get through this anyway. She surprised me with that weapon. Surprised me quite a bit. Wait. Ah. Right. I will actually use that one. Gives me more of the more powerful spells. I was expecting to die to an invader, I wasn't expecting to die to those guys. That was a little careless. It's actually almost easier. Why are you not casting spells? Stay away from me. Not getting any drops here, but it's okay. Actually, let's use one rusted coin. The other bell tower is something I want to check out as well, but I'm not sure if that wizard spawns every time. Not necessarily. Ooh, just out of range. Nice. Nothing? No. I'm not going to ring the bell here. As far as I know, it only affects maybe some of the PvP. Okay, but this is the one I want. This guy. It's his dual Avalins. Drop your stuff. Drop your stuff. Come on. Oh, oh. That guy has witch mask. And I don't think he respawns every time. He might even be one off. He said these dwarves. Dwarves spawn every time, but I've been here a couple of times and I haven't seen these. Haven't seen these others every time. Oh, actually, that gate opens. Gate opens when I ring the bell. Right, so I do have to ring the bell. Let's see if I get some PvP here as well. It's not exactly a rush hour here in now. Here in Europe, so not necessarily the best time for the players of this faction. So not necessarily going to see too many of them. One drop. Oh, fire whip. Not too bad. These guys also drop the flame swathe, the same spell. Same spell, straight sold me. Hello, Circo, and hello, everyone else who has joined since the beginning. I will go through the area once again, at least. Alright, these guys are back now. Because I died. It's the lightning defense, I believe. Let's go through that area once again and see if I could get some drops and if I get those if I get the dual Avalyn guy to spawn. Not sure if it's one off or is it just random. So yeah, the wizard is now not here. And just these dwarves. I think they have a random chance of appearing, these other than the dwarves. They are here once every time. After that it's random. And I don't have to ring the bell again after I rang it once. Yes, the bell covenant. The bell protectors or whatever, they do have that other place in the Bastille, and you're gonna fight the gargoyles there as well. Those crossbows do a decent amount of damage. I didn't get the other enemies than the dwarves, unfortunately. Just the dwarves. Well, I won't be doing this now anymore. I will come here probably off screen. Farming is a little bit boring after all. Especially here on a stream. So now I will have to not go down there. Can take care. Someone is shooting me. shut. It's the guy down there. I won't spend too much time on this area apart from just getting through. Right, let's dip those guys again. Will that guy come all the way? I will. Might get burned on the way though. Nice. Good. Good, good. Do I have a jump from there? I don't think I can jump. Well, if I fall, then I fall. So those platforms dip down and get those guys under. Since all I need to do is get forward here. Don't have to spend any more time in this area for now. The enemies in this area give a lot of souls. Faster. Good. Nice. Almost got me there. Yeah, this I was actually just thinking the same day this other day. This tunnel here, this is so much like the prison level in Grimrock. Pretty funny. Here I can get those fires stopped, and I can go and try the Iron King. And I think I will go. I'll go spend my souls. I have one level there with those souls.
Bearer of the curse seek the lest this.
They should make that those chat lines shorter here. So definitely. All right, we'll raise attunement. Attunement almost almost exclusively from here. I will check my spells. I haven't checked my spells in a while. Scraps of life is quite situational. Right, I can use affinity now. What that uses so many slots. Right, okay. Maybe not with these slots yet. Dark fog poisons. Dark hail. That's two slots as well. I think I will get both. Alright, but I don't have... Actually, one thing I will also do is I will reorder the spells here. I will put the more powerful ones at the beginning, especially for the boss fights. I think I will use the heavy homing one as well. That's one, and yeah, pretty much the same spells, but I changed one of the ones there. Yeah, let's go with these. Of course, I could, not now, but I could also use the lightning spear actually as one of the spells. I do have the chime, and for against some enemies that might be actually really good. Yeah, let's put that there. Then go with the ones I had. Yep. Well, that took a while. Don't do that. Four? Yes, good. Always nice to get always nice to get the kill in a way that you don't have to waste the last spell to get some couple of hit points off or something. I don't know if there's NPC summon for this one, but at least it's not any of the story related ones. Run, you fools! This foe is above all of you. You shall not pass. Whoa, the frame rate. Okay, here we go. Better. Okay. Almost got me there straight from the start. Ugh. Oh! Okay. Situational awareness. Be aware where you are on the platform. I thought I was next to the house and I was backing away to safety. This fight is actually pretty easy. Probably the easiest. Well, together with Rotten, probably the easiest of the great souls, but the lava here gets me every time, or gets me many times, more than anything else. Now I have to get my souls back, so I'll have some fuel for the Great Resonant. Ah, that was foolish. Especially the little lava pool next to the wall. That's even worse. That one right there, on the right. That's bad. Okay, give me some of the melee attacks, please. No, not that one. I thought I was running here last time. And straight to it. I thought I could squeeze in there on the right between the hand. I should have rolled to the left, but I was afraid of the lava. Oh, the lava gets me every time, even when it doesn't get me. It gets me with the fear of lava. Oh, man. Now that I said that this boss is easy, I will die at least 10 times to it, I'm sure. Alright. Oh man. I haven't really even gotten started with the boss yet. Died almost to the first or second attack. Oh man. Alright, let's do better this time. I might actually try. Okay. Give me something else now. There we go, that's what we're talking about. 700! Oh, this spell is so good. Oh no! Oh, I suck. Oh, I suck. It'll be nothing but death counters in the chat soon. I'm laughing because in the first time he slammed that hand down, I was thinking here comes the second one, and then I was thinking that okay, he didn't do it, so he will do it next time and I will die, and that's exactly what happened. Oh man, he's so good. And that was bad. Oh man. It won't be as easy if I use all my souls on the Great Resonance and then die, as my other spells won't do as much damage. As much damage as that one. All I need to do is get like a 9 casts in, and I win. No, I'm dead. No, ooh, that was close. something else, something else, something else. No! I almost screwed my own game up there by being stupid. GG. Dying to an attack is one thing, but avoiding the attack and then walking back to that attack is stupid. I had just enough for the casts there. It's such a good spell, and I don't even have that much power yet in the dark that I can have in the end. Yeah, but that's especially with a spell like that. That boss isn't particularly hard, but when you have something like that, it's so easy. The only thing that gets you there is the lava, really, and just screwing up. Right, next up is... I think I will go do the gargoyles and then the Lost Sinner.
Proceed. It is the only choice left to you.
Why did you say that? I thought for a moment that I had million souls already.
You've been long away. Well,
I think she starts to sell the large titanites after that. Yeah, she does. But
no interest.
But I need chunks.
Suit yourself.
I don't know why I'm saving these. Well, actually I do. I don't
bearer
want to...
of the seek the lest this.
I don't want to overlevel, so I can do cooperation if I want to. So attunement 34 now, great. And level 100. One thing I could do is go... Yes, that's actually one thing I will do. I will visit the worst place for me as a mage again, so that will be the Shaded Woods or Shaded Ruins, and I will try to avoid the Lion Mages, but or the Lion Warriors, but I will go free Ornifex the Harpy. And I will also visit the Man Scorpion, as he'll give me a reward now that I beat the Scorpioness and Freya. Problem is, I need to fight this one as well. Even the dog isn't that good against these guys. But wait! Lightning! I have lightning now! Yes, that's good. Much better than the spells. Dodge, 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 dodge. I really tried to dodge. Well, that went well. Very good. Very good. Okay, I wasn't focusing enough on that one. That last cast was too much. Okay. I will get you this time. I can do that, then I have to wait. Lure attack, throw. Lure attack, throw. Wait. One more. Thank you. Even with lightning spear, this will be a little tricky. Because even their lightning defense is actually pretty good. I think all of their resistance are good. Let's go see Tark first. There we go, yes. Was able to do that. Did I get the lizard here last time? Yes, I did. One of the warriors is following me, I think. Of whispers on and talk to Tark.
You've defeated my better half. This is my thanks. Take it.
Thank you.
What skill? You've defeated my master.
In one attempt, too.
But our master never dies, and he changes form so that he may seethe for all eternity. Brave human, you have yet to face your greatest perils. Take these. May joy await you at the end of your travels.
Thank you very much.
I have no gods to pray, but still I pray. I have no god, but still.
It's actually a nice one. Ready for action, and I think I will like that ring as well as my fourth ring, as it ups my stamina and hit points a bit. Yes. Yeah, the armor isn't looking as nice when she's hollow. Actually, on this very spot. And yeah, this will take ages. Oh, I actually do a. If I get a headshot, that's 120. Against these guys, I accept the cheese. I accept it. Get cursed now. You didn't see me.
Hmm.
Nope. Ooh. Just in time to dodge that. Oh, there comes the other guy. Oh no, he wasn't engaging yet. Unnecessary, unnecessary. So this gives you a little bit of a taste how I had to go through this area to get this armor. Because these guys are so resistant to magic that it's almost silly. And of course the game has the mage armor here, where the most magic resistant enemies are. One of them should back away. Alrighty. This one is backing away as well. Sometimes I can make them fall when they come here, but it's a little bit lucky I need to get. That time. There we go. Aha. There you go. Walk, go on. Don't see me. See me. Good. Where did the one in here go? Oh, there you are. Now you see me. Out too early. I was afraid of the guy behind me. This area is so bad now. What will I do here? What will I do here? Because one of the petrified warriors that I got through to get the armor is now there as well. And this guy will join the fight. Just have to grind it. Just have to grind it patiently. And all I want to do is drop into that pit that is there. Well, that's good. Nice. That went well. That went really well. No, not the yellow stuff, not the yellow stuff. Stay away from the yellow stuff. Oh, fail. Fail. Stay away from the yellow stuff and walk straight into the yellow stuff. Stupid. I thought more of these basilisks would come and I panicked again. What? I didn't step into that one. Yes, do the guard break. That's what you want to do. No. No. Oh, too close. Too close. Too close. Are you dead already? Did I kill you? I hit you. Okay, good. Okay. Not such a big deal to lose those items now that I didn't die.
Thank you for helping me. I am Onifex. I owe you some form of thanks, but have nothing for you at the moment. If it would not trouble you, could you visit my abode just down the way?
I think I will.
Thank you, kind traveler. I believe that...
We will meet again. We will meet again very, very soon, actually. So I will go... Don't step into that stuff. How is it so hard? I will come to talk to you as well later on. Because I think there is a spell in the Brightstone Cove that I missed when I was there. Let's go repair the stuff. Yeah, she has some form of thanks if I see her in her home. Probably the best. Or the usual message you see there is hurrah for women, therefore rear.
I knew you'd be around soon.
Or hurrah for rear, as she's naked. These went broken, so I will repair them.
I'll be around, if you may.
Then go see the lady. That's one. I didn't explore this other side. Other side here, I went straight for straight to the other side and the boss fights. Quite a lot of these nasty mages here. Around. Oh, hello. Die, please. Thank you. Oh no! And there goes the loot. Oh, the stupid automatic roll. I forgot about it. I hate when that happens. Not so much that I fell into the pit, but that lizard and that lizard's loot is now gone. It's almost rude that they made the lizards in this game in a way that's... Yeah, it's gone. Damn it. They made the lizards in this game such that... such that you need to pick up the loot yourself. Low. Let's close that for now.
Oh, we meet again, kind traveler. This is my workshop. In your tongue, I believe I would be called a blacksmith. I create all manner of equipment using an ancient technique unique to my people. normal. But I am set. I record my technique.
Not a creepy workshop at all with these with these puppets here. Right, so you would give me for those. I can definitely use those souls later on when I want to. But I think you were also selling some spells. Right. The homing soul mass actually was something I was interested in. I will buy the fall control.
Come back again.
I think the fall control is not it doesn't save you from if you jump from very high, but that descend much slower than you would without it. That's 8,000. That should give me enough to buy the spells. I think this game at least initially is harder because the healing over time, because you lose health if you die unless you keep yourself human with the human effigies. And just those two things, healing over time instead of almost instantaneous.
Come back again.
And losing health because you losing health if you die. And then on top of that you start with so few Estus flasks, the healing flasks. You need to collect them before you can really use them. This game is harder just for that reason. But after you play through the game and you as you progress in any one playthrough, you will get more powerful. You will get more Estus, and you get used to the mechanics. Then it's actually pretty hard to compare which one is harder. So hate these guys. Especially when they keep on casting like that. There's a basilisk behind the wall as well. I would really like to take care of. Where I want to go, actually, is here. Don't die. Oh no, it doesn't open from this side, didn't remember that. You are there. Where do I get to the other side? Where do you come from, Mr. Spider? Mrs. Spider? Do I have the range for you? No, I don't. That's... Oh, shoot, another one of you. Alright, now I know. No, I don't know. What the hell? Ow. Now I know, but I don't know. I should have shot that one from I don't quite understand that question about the effigy and the souls. I safe here? Yeah. Those red lizards are nasty when you meet them the first time. You think they are like the normal. Think they are just like the other lizards, but then they explode to your face. Don't remember at all if there were traps here. So let's take this carefully. That's what I came to look for, the soul vortex. That was the one. I'm not sure if the... Okay, it doesn't. Never mind. I was actually of... Oh! Those guys drop spies! I was afraid the lizard would explode. Even after being dead. The other mage fell. I have homing spells of my own, thank you very much. I need to open that from above. Right. Well, anyway, the soul vortex was the one I came here for, and to see her, meant that I didn't have anything to buy, so I will just go away now, and I will go after after the gargoyles in Bastille, and then the Lost Sinner. Actually, I will go straight for the gargoyles. But before I do, it's been about an hour and a half. I will take a little break, like three minutes or so, and because of that, I will actually go to Machula. So a little break, 3 minutes, go get something to drink, because I will, and I'll see you in just a moment.